I'm lying.
Oh, okay.
Disguise things.
Thank you for coming to talk to me. Tell me I was loud. I was super excited about his.
Yeah, that was good.
That was, in my, I'll talk to you because you've seen all the shows.
Hey, dog.
In my opinion, that was Phil's absolute best performance. Period. It was. It was mature. First case scenario
for
mature.
There was that one where he had the typewriter.
Typewriter? Okay. Cool. So art. Okay. Which show was that?
That was at the works.
The works. Which works?
Thank you very much.
Which works?
2 years ago.
We played on a big stage. We played on.
Yeah, it's real solo.
Yeah. He's done great things, but we're being critical, like, to be critical, right? Like, not negative, like, personally, but, like...
What he did was definitely...
This was, like... He said it was ad-lib. Like, this is the most mature thing he's done, like... I'm not trying to be weird, I'm just being me. And I've told him as much. I don't like when people... Be weird, but don't try to be weird. That's my thing. Warhol wasn't trying to be weird. He knew what was going on, but, like... He also knew how to play into it. Like, and still, he's gonna grow and he's knowing how to play into it. But what he did here wasn't even weird. But it was like actual beatnik poetry, right? It was the best thing I've seen him do.
Give me 1 sec, because this is getting excellent.
Okay.
So all the things I'm looking for, a place to play.
Everybody go! I don't know.
Just goes to show you, trusting too fast doesn't pay.
Yeah. Thank you.